might have a banjo or an accordion in it, though.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just going to let you know that I have collected some of my very favorite friends here from Winfield, some of the folks that are the reason why I keep coming back every year. And some of them haven't played together, and some of us have. And I just think they're such great musicians, we're all going to have a good time. So we're going to do an old Duke Ellington tune to get things started off. And you'll get to hear, among other things, some jazz banjo. So here we go.
Thank you.